I would like to start my presentation from some part of my email exchange. So my friend and good colleague, good friend says that detection of polarized spiral patterns of polarized emission of M87 says us that we have good chances that magnetic field in galactic accretion disk is large scale one, and so it is reasonable to obtain models, pragmatic models of large scale dynamo in galactic accretion disk. Earlier, one could believe that magnetic field in accretion disk is small scale one, but now, of course, polarization is not sufficient. In principle, Lyang effect could produce the same, and Faraday rotation would be a final proof, but still. One more question. Maybe this pragmatic model may be obtained just by rescaling of well-known models of galactic magnetic field. Indeed, the same disk of different size and so on. New dynamo effects are expected. I have to refer here a recent paper of Bonio, Mikhailov, Pashintsova and myself in astronomy and astrophysics. There we investigate influence of accretion motion on dynamo generated magnetic configuration in a disk. And look, varying boundary condition on inner boundary of accretion disk, we can obtain super equipartition, for example, like that, or magnetic field comfortably below equipartition level. It is important for dynamic and observations and so on. So it is a field for investigation, and I think that it is a new possible direction for dynamo studies. Thank you for your attention.